Listen up now, and listen up real good. Because what I'm about to say, I'm gonna need you to understand. You see, I've been in this game long enough to know that there are two types of endings to these tales. There are the ones that make it out alive. Survivors whose beasts of steel grinded their names into the hearts of every man, woman, and child out there. And then there are these. The ones that ended up as another sad sob story to remind kids to steer clear of this life. So now that I have your attention, let me ask you a question. You think you're cut out for this world? Because in this pool of sharks, him, her, them, and they all smell blood. You see, this is a hell-raising, death-chasing, hope-smashing, and dream-crashing life, and it won't take no prisoners. So you think you're ready? You better be sure, because with 10 tons of steel and fury about to smash into you at highway speeds, you're gonna need every bit of that conviction. Because if it don't, it will become your coffin. You better hold on to that wheel like life itself. Go fast. Ram first, die last. When you think you're winning, think again, because that's when the Reapers come, and that right there is where you learn to drive. And if you do, you might just get to see another sunrise. Godspeed.